your hours consistent. There's so many small businesses, particularly in restaurant businesses or small like niche businesses like ice cream shops and things like that, that constantly change their hours.
Or that, don't open on time, that's
yes,
the other problem.
Yes, and also I cannot tell you the times that we have reopened when we see somebody looking in the door and then next thing you know you got 20 customers in your store.